Today, I wanted to give you a mini update of what I've been up to this last 2 months or 3 months. I can't remember right now. But in addition to that, I also wanted to tell you what I actually learned in the last winter 2017 semester. So let's start with the winter 2017 semester. That semester, or last semester, the wind is not cooperating right now. So winter 2017 semester, I had 3 courses at 3 different universities. I took 1 course at HEC, 1 course at Concordia, and another course at Polytechnique. All of these courses were graduate courses. In distribution management, we basically learn about different OR models or models in general and techniques that are used to model, pardon the redundance, problems that we have in distribution management, which means the transportation of goods. This includes the vehicle routing problem, routing problems in general. We even saw ambulance routing problems, among others. And I actually learned a little bit more about the history behind who designed what and why. And that was really interesting in that class. In addition to that, I also took 1 French class this semester, which was the one given at Polytechnique. It was Modélisation de Recherche Opérationnelle. And in this course, basically, I learned some really neat tricks on how to make your model more efficient by thinking about what the constraints really add to the model. And therefore, knowing that there are some arcs that you can eliminate. So we also talked about the graphs. So I learned how to design a graph that actually represented the model without having too many additional arcs, that by adding arcs, your model takes longer to solve and it also could be difficult to solve. So yeah, I learned that trick in that class. And last but not least, I took a discrete optimization. That course, I don't know if that one was the hardest one, because the French one, I had some trouble picking up the professor's French because he spoke too fast. But still, the modelization part was hard. But in the discrete optimization class, I actually learned how to apply heuristics, algorithms, and even learn a couple of things or two about cutting planes and how to model once more with less constraints as possible, only having those facet-defining constraints. And yeah, in a really short summary, that's what I learned last semester. In addition, I wanted to give you a mini update. This last 2 months have been a bit rough for me. I basically learned that I have to take another class, even though I thought last semester was my last semester. So I'm gonna take another class next semester, and I'm also taking my comprehensive exam. So that's quite a lot to chew on for next semester. And this summer, I've been working on my literature review for my thesis, which is, in a way, also part of my comprehensive exam. So that's what I've been up to, that's what I've learned, and I hope to see you soon on the next video.
Thank you so much for watching. Leave a comment and give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Missed the previous video? Click on that clip right there. If you want to get more videos, click on that subscribe button.
Bye. Ah, se non ami, bye.
Bye.
Bye.